Now I am in Dinalo Heleski National Medical University, and here you can see this one is physiological department, this one is anatomy department, and this one is bioorganic department. So here in this only hectare of area, they are having combined subjects so that student can easily study here. So let's talk about some student. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm Sanat.
Okay, so you are from?
West Bengal.
Okay, I'm Shivangi Sharma.
Hello.
So tell me something about this anatomy building and study pattern of anatomy, histology and bioorganic.
Okay, this one is the main building, anatomy, physiology and histology, just named is written on the walls.
Okay.
This one is the chemistry building and this one is the for forensics.
Okay.
So I'm in first year now and we have classes in anatomy and bio, this chemistry buildings. We have anatomy and histology for the moment and physiology will begin from the next year. And chemistry is also going on. From the previous 6 times we are having physical chemistry, now we are having bioorganic chemistry.
Okay, so here you see the organs?
Yeah, in histology we see the slides and all, epithelium, receptor, all the things that they are in the syllabus.
Okay.
And in anatomy they are the individual organs, like you're not seeing the entire cadaver at the moment, but you have the individual organs for the topic.
Hello, my name is Shivangi Sharma and I am in Ukrainian Library of Lviv National Medical University, and this one is the second library, Ukrainian Library, and here you can get the English books, English guides of each and every subject, and here you can get English language books and Ukrainian language book. This library is very beneficial and here you can sit and study a lot. So this one is very nice library, having atmosphere of studying, and here the students sit silently and they can study book in their language. Like they provide us English language books, English language guides, English language even maps, atlas. So this one is library of Lviv National Medical University, and as you see, students are sitting there and they all are studying.
Hi, Mary.
Hi.
Dobry den. Hello. Right now I'm in Dinalo Heleski National Lviv Medical University, and now I'm in the physical training faculty here. Here they are having sports classes each week, like students of each and every year, they are having physical training exercise there. They can play whatever they want to play, like basketball, football, badminton, physical exercises that are very beneficial for to keep them healthy in such a very low temperature. So you can see here they are having separate basketball court, football court and all. So